I would make a move for Viktor. I would recommend a move for Viktor Korchnoi. And he would say to me, "Yeah, sir. Before you violate the rules of chess understanding, you should first know them." I was like, "Oh, thank you, Viktor." Viktor was tough.